My name is Erica Amber Parsons, and I'm the entertainment director on board Carnival Spirit. It is a very big job, and if I were to summarize it, I'm in charge of scheduling all of the events and activities on board the entire ship and managing all of the entertainment department, which is 5 sub-departments. I have the best team ever. My department's amazing, so I have anywhere from 56 to 70 team members at any time. We do have a lot of fun. That is one of our biggest service values at Carnival, is including fun in everything we do. I spend a lot of time on the floor with my team, with the guests, listening to feedback or seeing what's well attended. Entertainment is such a subjective and living, breathing entity that you really need to be there to see how all the parts are fitting together. I think having a really strong working relationship with my team is very important. I like to encourage my team to bring new ideas and try new events, because that's how you keep them passionate and keep the guests interested, I think, as well. There are a lot of activities, up to 50 activities some days going on, especially on a sea day. Every cruise is a little bit different, and we, you know, try to pack in the best of everything into each day, but it's always changing and evolving. Keeping all of the variables in mind is a challenge. We have so many different guests from different walks of life and backgrounds, and you would be surprised how much it changes depending on where people are from and where your home port is, the different demands and different activities that they like to do. So when we have cruises that have a really high kid count, then the magicians and the hypnotists tend to be the most popular. And if we have a cruise with an older demographic, they really enjoy kind of the more like a classic singing show. So we try to have a something every day, or every, you know, a couple times a day that will suit everyone. So that if we have 6 different musical acts. So if you don't particularly like the style of music in the lobby, well, you might go to the Alchemy Bar, and that is exactly your speed. No matter what you're doing or what time of day, there's something going on for the whole family.